amount of room right now. Now decides to commit. Li Jie gone, already out of the fight. And the charge, applying some serious pressure. Even though the dragons were able to rotate over and get the point, they're holding the point. It's going to be very short-lived. Happy just having the world to himself with a quick little three-piece.
Yeah, Fleta and Dion, they do get first control, but the charge just completely pounce on that. They say, okay, McCree Tracer, you guys have the point. Contested Barrage, he's farmed this one up so quickly on the Pharah. Now Happy attacking the back line.
Happy trying to make most of it, gets a stick to the back, takes down DM. And usually it's the Pharah that's a major threat, but I feel like the Pharah's a distraction for Happy right now.
They control this point, they use the rally, they're forced to commit everything. Finally, Void gets value. As well, Nero shut down, gets one of the Barrage, but instantly rezzed up. Valkyrie available for Neptuno, so enabling this fight to continue on point. Krong doing a great job, just being a huge annoyance for the Shanghai Dragon, laying point as much as he can. Charge, they want to get as much capture time as they possibly can, getting up to 76%.
So they've accomplished their goal. They get to point, they drop over onto it. Dealt with it, but oh, the dragons, a flank from Void, and the whole hog clears the way. Might not be in the kill feed, but that was a story that just happened there, and now the dragons just about have this.
And for me, it just all comes back to that boop off. I think the charge needed to get way more value off that first fight off the swap. Instead, they got completely decimated, and that enabled, even though potentially on a bit of a do work, he's got a tough situation here, though. Rein and Sigma available to suppress him, so the rest of the charge, okay.
There it is!
All right.
Immediately, okay. Oh, Happy, yeah, with two! Happy's just getting started!
Okay.
This is Signature Hero with three! Why not? This is why Happy gets sad if he can never play Widow on this point, because, oh, wow. That was
let's just go to the next stage. What a monstrous performance.
I love to see it. Just devastating from Happy. And okay, Izzyaki, what are you doing? Why are you jumping in front of a Widow like this?
This guy's crazy.
Why? Don't do that to a Widow that's this good. You don't do it. Now they paid the price. Wrong, able to find DM immediately. And the dragons on the back foot. The pressure from the charge transcendent so far to start off the round. Just methodically going through their ultimate economy. Happy, still room to work with. Neptuno, though, a little bit aggro there. Ends up getting taken down, and the dragons finding a way through. The charge not finding the pickoffs they thought they might get. Happy gets one, but it's so late into the fight, I'm not sure it matters.
Gosh, Happy somehow finds two that fight, but those are the only kills that go the way of the charge. Maybe a bit overzealous, but the Blizzard was narrow. Not able to get in the
hookshot. Happy right now just playing in his own world, going, you guys play the game up front. I'm looking for my shots to the back, but perhaps he should have gone with a more traditional approach. Krong is out of the fight, the Dragon still with an opportunity. Looking for a way forward. Taking a lot of time to do it, though.
This should be the retake for Shanghai. Great work by them. I think that the attempted, the thought there from the charge was to deny the contest.
Happy, can you find one head? Meanwhile, the charge move forward. They drop the early immortality field. They drop the beat. They take down stand one. It's an assault from the front, an assault from the back. And this is working out for the charge. They've just rolled over the dragons. Overtime about to tick down. And the charge saying, we want to go to round three.
Okay, Happy making it.
Where is Happy? Where is Nero? The Barrage ready to be laid on down. Yeah, just takes down Li Jie gone. No Barrage required. Happy's continuing to pummel from the back.
Bullhawk contesting point, but nice flank from Nero does shut that down. Although DM potentially uncontested now, even has tactical advisor, wants to save it.
Charge, still fighting back to the nail, still in control of the point, and Rio getting back on in. The charge do not have to give this up here, Jake. Second initiator and finds Li Jie gone. This has been a terrible round for Li Jie gone, getting focused on by just about every member of the charge in every conceivable situation, but the attack visor finally out, takes down Neptuno, but that's it. Rio, still a threat in the back line, along with Happy, along with Nero. Nero, the barrage up. The charge and control the point, and the dragons, now the guy gets to the point, but right into the barrage is Izzyaki. Nero shutting him on down. The Zen out of the fight. Nero, 5 HP and a dream, can knock it away. And now, Happy out of the fight. The dragons still might be in this.
Li Jie gone getting poked down. The coalesce is just a little bit too much here. Now they're surrounding Void. He does commit the whole hog. Takes down Rio. 100 HP on the Roadhog. Can they keep him up? If this old ends, he can self-heal. 230 HP, so low, but they managed to do it. Dragons keep control of the point, and they're still in this one.
The dragons survive that sort of battle, but what up? Why is he recalling the charge? Look up to it, Neptuno's down! DM just completely destroys him, and DM, no mercy being had, but literally and figuratively, the dragons They're going to take this final fight. They should take the round and take the map. The charge, you can have all the flash you want, but consistency matters, and the Dragons, they have it in spades.
Tracer Soldier, just a little bit too much to deal with there. I think I actually miscalled. Isn't what Shanghai wants. It's nice dancing around the high ground to get GZ into position, and now Shanghai in the back of point, and they're immediately decimated by the rush with the coalescence.
That was such a well-timed engage by the charge. The Dragon standing no chance. The full team effort in from the charge, and it's gonna be rewarded with a very quick point A.
With this Sigma Reinhardt composition, you need to be aggressive.
Down, the top, the Shatter, wrong. It's enough to get rid of Li Jie gone. Charge, just moving on forward off of that. They've double stand one, and just all of the early Earth Shatter, Jake. They take initiation, and that should be it.
Yeah, Speed Boost with the Mara as well, and Shu farming up his next Coalesce in this fight. DM, though, strikes back onto one. Great positioning by Happy, though. He's not vulnerable to the high ground. So much dancing. Fleta just trying to desperately stay alive on cart. Great hold by Shanghai, bringing this back from what a Maywall by Nero, picking up his team and immediately cutting down DM.
They just go for the rotation, so they decide, we can still take this fight and win, or we could wait a moment and win harder. So the Dragons are last stand, not going to last too much longer, and the charge keep things moving.
I really want to
regroup. Both teams 5-on-5, so not a bad adjustment from the charge mid-fight.
Li Jie Gong caught in the corner, can't get back to his team, but just poking away at Krong. It's David and Goliath here on the corner, but Mega, but Happy still poking away, still full HP. It's DM getting more kills this time.
Both Capri still alive, but DM on top at the further back. Up to Rock Blizzard. No, gets immediately hit by the Deadeye. Charge still move forward, trying to make anything happen from it, but this is looking like very tough engage so far. So Dragon simply disengage and go back in.
Gravitic Flux, just too much to handle, it looks like, for the charge in this offense. This is a full commit by Nero, but might make create this into a last fight situation. Ryo trying to stay alive, but no DPS available for the charge. Happy, Desperation Widow pick. He needs to find some crazy headshots here, but it's just staggering one after another for the charge. This is all over, but the crying here on Hollywood, as Shanghai, are making a solid defense.
Okay, 5 seconds left. We'll see if anyone can even get to the payload, but if they do, Happy, high risk, high reward once more on the Widowmaker, and they can't.
Even
so, no time dropping the Shatter, not really getting much off it, but Happy gets isolated in the very end. The charge now working for 5, trying to bring this one back around. The Dragon's looking very, very healthy. Dropping the F Matrix, they don't get too much, they're too able to get away. Krong dropping the Shatter, also not getting too much from it. DM though, gets to the high ground, Deadeye up, looking for the skulls, it gets two! Neptuno and Krong out of the fight. They finally cracked the code, but it does take a bit of time.
I think it really all started with that quick rotation. Before they were so tactical, so patient, I think Charge were expecting that same sort of dance to happen again. But
it's in reserve, both Neptuno and Chu. Coming on. Holding on. It's Arrow though, it gets it back, drops the Blizzard, ends up falling for the attempt, but see if that's going to end up working out for them. It does not. The Dragons simply shrug the Blizzard right off, and it's going out not with a bang, but with a whimper for the Charge. This Dragon just roll it on in, and we got ourselves an even series.
Here on the first point of Paris.
Shu just getting over grind just ahead of time. Krong about to fall. Still gonna fall. Void finishing off. Not enough time to heal. Dragons trying to fight right back. Li Jie gone. Finds the opportunity. Now the charge. Still trying to keep this going, but Li Jie gone have none of it.
Pretty significant silver lining here, though.
Now they look to Fleta. Fleta opening up with the Blizzard. Freezing out Krong. Looking for the follow through the charge, though. Able to fight on back. Stand one. Ends up falling for it. Both teams down a Rhine. Now you look towards Happy. Room to work with here. DM on the other side. Li Jie gone invest the beat. They only have 3 left remaining. And the Deadeye from DM. Now looking for this fight in progress for the Dragons.
Neptuno does take down Li Jie gone before falling himself. So this should be enough of a trickle fight for the charge. Those early tank pickups in the last fight proved just enough. Once you get through that initial.
Walks forward. Sits on 5, the charge have a real opportunity. Krong still coming out to Shatter. Stam 1 is down! And now Krong has no one to stand in his way. He takes down the front line, no Shatter required. And the Dragons throwing out the emergency Blizzard just to buy a little bit of time, but the charge are still completely dominating the point here, Jake.
It's a nice rollout from Li Jie gone, stalling the point a little bit, but will it be enough? Supercharger does come down. from Rio. Happy running back on the Soldier 76. This is Shanghai's last desperate attempt. They do take down the supercharger, but
Kong
a huge
shatter
from Kong.
Kong Shatter takes down two stand ones. Was not anything good at all. Yet, Dragons off respawns off the beat, getting back into it. Charge have not quite solidified this in the Dragons. Able to get back in off the respawn advantage.
Still though, so much capture.
Siaki, and now they drop the beat, looking to solidify what they got. DM holding on to the Deadeye, a wall in his face. Doesn't find anything there, but takes the corner, finds Kong. Hit up stand one. It's not going to be enough to charge once again, smothering the Dragons. This time the Dragons don't have much to give.
But Void does take down Happy. This could be something, although so much progress already for the charge. They only need to push the Dragons off the point for a few seconds, and they get the cap with extra time. This is beautiful on Paris. DM's High Noons have been completely suppressed here.
It's Love taking their time on the approach. The charge, coming back, early wall. Now they're going for the bisect, moving on in. Force out the early immortality field. Dragons, though, still alive. It's a really good immortality field at that. They're able to stay alive, rotate off on the corner. The charge, let the prey get away. Now, DM will take down Happy. The Dragons rotating back over onto point. And big advantage here with the McCree. See if DM is able to take well worth of it. Stand one, able to take down Krong. And DM again, so much room to work with. Charge is thrown off.
DM just carrying that fight, takes down his counterpart in Happy. And once the enemy McCree is down, DM can just run rampant, getting so many kills. He's been such a linchpin for
totally fine. Dragons, though, going for the brute force approach. Early amputation matrix. Oh, the pressure on the Krong, able to take him down. That was beauty coming in from the Dragons. Just immediately heading into the point. Breach and clear. DM, still well protected in the back, finds his counterpart off the flux. And the Dragons might be setting an incredibly quick time here at Paris. And they do.
Shanghai once again with an absolutely beautiful initiation there. That execution, Maywall by Nero, gets them out of the point. And it's Happy's turn to start the fight. Beautiful pickoffs onto DM. Lee J gone, and now he's looking for more.
Happy with two, completely unleashed, but so is Void. Void takes down two, they overdive on the Void, and the Dragons still have the opportunity to stand this fight. Or stand one down and Void isolated. That's gonna be that. Void's efforts perhaps were not. The charge gonna get point A. Dragons though, very much like to not give up a single tick here. Would be rather bad for the chances. DM finds Spawn. DM working on the outskirts, the Blizzard is in. Is it going to be enough? Happy gets two off of it. Leading his counterparts all up to Happy. And oh, Void able to find him. Void continuing to hold the ground here for the Dragons. The charge now running out of options. They drop the beat. It only hits two. It's about all they have left at the point. And Void just on cleanup dudes.
Wow, that fight started about as well as you could ask for Fiends.
That's a Lucio fight that we just saw there. Okay, we see the charge have to back out, but they're moving back in. Rio just sort of falls unceremoniously. Dragon's still in an incredible spot, and this seems discombobulated from the charge, Jake. I do not agree with how long they're lingering.
Yeah, I mean, like, sure, the defense, they sure they lived from the boot from Lee J gone, but it cost them their speed boost. And when they're going to run this Ryan Orisa, they want to be going aggressive with the speed boost. They want to be initiating. They don't want to be
nothing. The charge able to withstand. Now Nero dropping the Blizzard. The Dragon's going to use the beat in response. Kron cannot get away, but Happy's still alive. Happy's still fighting. Happy on one side, DM on the other. Both McCree's a threat. Dragons, meanwhile, they're close to getting the tick. The charge have to get back to the point. Happy is out of it. And the Dragons almost there. Just a little bit further. They get the point. They take the series 3-0.
Beautiful stuff.